I would like to start by saying that how refreshing this experience has been to finally be participating in an exhibition, or rather a physical exhibition rather than a digital one. And a lot of people are coming in unexpectedly, despite of the COVID virus and new viruses coming out every day. And the inquiries generation has been phenomenal, and we are having some good response. Overall, it is a good experience to participate in GARTEX this year.
This has been a fantastic exhibition. We have had a superb response from customers from all over the country. We were able to introduce our 6th generation Ricoh printhead machine, new machine, and also our pigment ink. This has received a tremendous reception, and we would like to thank GARTEX team for doing an excellent job.
In the last 2 years, we've been doing a lot of digital Zoom, but the feeling of actually meeting people is a totally different feel. And this has been, I think, a totally good experience after such a long time. The response has been tremendous. We're very happy to actually show some part of our products here. Happy to be in a live show. And thank you, Gaurav, for actually getting us into this.
This is the 4th time we are participating in GARTEX, and we are very happy that year on year our visibility, our customer acquisition has been growing, particularly participating in the exhibition like GARTEX. This particular year, we had our own doubts before the exhibition that will we get so much of footfall due to COVID and all those issues. But the past 2 days have really shattered all our doubts. Footfall has been more than adequate, and we are very happy with the good quality clientele we have interacted with during this exhibition.
Yes, Tex Process 2021 has been a good show after quite a while. The footfall was relatively good. It was encouraging to see a lot of customers coming in after a long time, inquiring about new machines, upcoming requirements for automation. We are quite pleased and encouraged what the future holds.
Glad to be back on the show floor after the pandemic. We are very happy to see over 145 exhibitors representing over 300 brands over these 3 days. We've seen a very good footfall from all across India and even international countries. We've got buyers from Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, Mexico, Colombia, which is a very good sign for exhibition industry, and especially our garment and textile industry. We've got a very good feedback, and the exhibitors are quite happy. I thank all my exhibitors, visitors, and the association for being a part of GARTEX Tex Process.
GARTEX Tex Process 2021 has been an immense success. We are very, very pleased to have 3 very, very fruitful days. The response back from our exhibitors has been amazing. We have met their expectation and exceeded them. We now hope that we can carry on with the same process and bring the entire value chain of the garment manufacturing industry together under one roof and bring a bigger and better show for GARTEX Tex Process 2022.